Okay. Right. Finally. Right, we are live. How does this look? Help me to go back a bit so I can see better. It's a little too high up. But yeah. Welcome to my stream, first F1 game stream. Hopefully more of these, the first of many. But yeah, well, it's F122 and we are weeks away from F123, so oh sheesh, this. Am I upgrading this or? And finally getting this sim rig ready. I don't think I'm planning to do any... Something's wrong with this wheel. As it's been sitting for a while. I don't think I'm gonna do a career mode at this point. We're just weeks away from F123. We shall see. Maybe if I can be... if I'm able to do this during the weekdays. But this is mostly going to be like a practice for the next game. This road course, like,
you can
I'm not
display
sure.
Up to 6 cars in your F1.
Okay, Natalie. Sheesh. What's with that thing? Keep on going on. Not sure if I'm planning to do a career mode for this game, because it's like I said, we're weeks away from F123. It's gonna release on the next month. Am I audible enough to just get my bearings in for this game? Because it's been a while since I used this rig. Let's try the alpha here. This here's alpha. I don't recall much about the yeah, gonna drive that. What should be an easy track to give it a try? Definitely not Baku. Interesting, this is Brandon is a medium track difficulty. I keep hearing the USB connecting and disconnecting. Sorry about that if that's going to annoy you guys. Abu Dhabi. I feel like going to Bahrain at least. Why not? Probably gave myself a bit of a practice in this game. Session info. Yep, that's right. Go to the top. No entries on the leaderboard. Okay. Guys with custom setups. I must run for some of the esports guys. Mostly with custom setups. 26.6, all assists are on. This default. Actually, I need to check something here. Select customize. What is 11? Set preset exit. Because last time I tried this one out, I had traction control off. But apparent, actually turned it up to medium here. ABS. Not exactly sure if I'm gonna do very well with that. I tried with traction control off, but apparently in this game, the most realistic would be medium TC. What is turn the wheel. That's what to do. I think the USB for this wheel is starting to go a bit loose. Down the wheel a bit.
Too deep.
go off at turn 15. Oh no! Wanna restart that lap? One thing I need to figure out is the wheel setup here, especially the pedals, because I think I need to change the force feedback. Calibration, throttle linearity, adjust the amount of difference in sensitivity between the starting point and the remainder of the throttle pedal. High linearity value will make the initial pedal travel less sensitive than the final piece of pedal travel. I think that could help. 25. Is there a way to like see how all of that adds up? Do much. going too deep. Pay attention to there. Oh no! Ah, damn it. We're able to get to the 33s, and I think I'm gonna end there. And go for a single race. To avoid the curve at 10-12. Oh, that was great. That exit was great. Oh, 33, okay. That's cool. Need to tighten this wheel again because it's getting a bit loose. But yeah, I think I'm happy with that one. Whew. Start. What's like the best lap time ever done in this one? Well, I'd like to have seen that at the end, but hold on. Whoops. My jug. Right. Grand Prix. Last game I had was 2018. Shame they didn't have like those like mini championships. I prefer that one to have that as an option. social event. At this point, I don't think I could really care. Grand play, social play. Possibly enabled split screen. That's great and all. Grand Prix mode. I mean, if I want to, I could go F2 2002. I mean, we can make our own custom championship as well. There's also the 22 championship. Very easy. Medium for Imola. Go with Austria. Insert track above. I'm just gonna advance. Player car. I'm gonna go with Haas. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna pick Kevin Magnussen. What else? What do you say? I'm gonna slow it down a bit. What else? Thinking of increasing the linearity on the throttle pedal. 35 maybe. I'd like to see a graph of how that works, how much throttle there is relative to the throttle input. Okay. Oops. What else? Sim settings. Yeah, difficulty. Hard. Surface type simplified. Allows you to specify off track surfaces properties simplified to make them easier to drive over so you can quickly. Make that realistic. Flashbacks, car damage reduced, and set to reduce only the tires and front wing will be able to be damaged, which... Restarts. I've yet to do a restart in this game, I'm pretty sure. Same settings, what is 1 and 2? I forgot what those mods are. Rolls flags. Regular part for me. Immersive. Safety car. I think nowadays teams no longer have to select the types of compounds. I mean, how many sets for each compound? Proficiency. Assist. Oh wow, I need to also remember set up the. If I'm gonna do a pit stop. You had a speed limiter and it activated on exit. Okay. Good release assistance. Label the cargo. And also have to release the paddle on a pit stop. Okay. Sheesh. Those are some bits of driving that I forget that you would do in real life. Trigger pit stop. Dynamic. Overcast. Make it clear. Realistic. I need to remember the controls here. Breakers left, right. Wait, what am I looking here? Clutch, handbrake. I didn't know there's a handbrake. An F1 car. Pit limiter is 10. Wait, that's a default? Clutch and handbrake, clutch and gear. DRS and pit limiter are the same buttons. Okay, that's interesting. Flashback is the select. What is 9? Look back. Okay, I see. Also, the overtake button. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. MFD. First commands. What is number 4? Based on the official schedule. Oh, this is usually a sprint race, I forgot. Right, here we go. I should have gone with Mick Schumacher, considering the status he had that year. This would have been his best weekend, if I recall. Alright. What do I do here? Session info. Should be clear all weekend. Set up. Oh, Oh. Guess that's for the rest of the weekend. A lot of straight line in this one as well. Yeah, I think that's right. That's I think the ideal setup. Wanna get out now, go to track.
Okay, track's quiet right now. Let's get out there while it's clear.
Look around, drive out.
There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Right, Mark. A lot of people miss Jeff. I've been watching a lot of F1 games. Hear about him a lot. Oh god, I think I... Oh, the pick exit's gonna be pretty tricky. I expected that to be third gear. Gonna let that Alpha 3.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Oh, that's great. That's like from mid 10. Mid 8 from Perez. Didn't have DRS in that one. There's a Mercedes behind. Let's brake too early. Right. I want to speed this up. What's my speed relative to others around? I need to compare it with my teammate.
The report's good, we're looking at a dry session.
Mick hasn't gone out. I mean, how many minutes are we in? 11 minutes, 10 minutes, okay. Yeah, maybe. I wanna see how I compare with Mick. There he is. What tires was he on? Mid 9. Slower than Latifi. I mean, he's on soft tires. Oops, let me just stop that.
So our best lap so far is a 1:10.5.
Can we switch to a different tires now? There he is. I'm able to.
And we're 11th in the speed trap, 308.1 kilometers per hour.
Not bad. So we're pretty slow on the medium tires compared to Mick. That's a bit concerning. Probably should lower down the difficulty here. If I can, that is. Am I able to change difficulty during the race weekend?
Mind your line through the left-handers at turn 5 and turn 6. It's quite bumpy on the entry to both of those, and it's easy to get caught out and run wide if you're not paying attention.
Gotcha. Time to head out.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
No! Right, I think I'm tiring myself already. How do I return to the garage? Pretty quick. Yep, right there. The option is there. Right, I don't think I'm gonna cut it with this difficulty level. How far am I from Latifi? Chief, half a tenth is the difference.
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 10.1.
Relative to Mick Schumacher early in the session, 2 minutes to go. Yeah, I need to lower this down a bit. Race director. Oh, okay. Retire from session. Whew. This is giving me the arm workout that I need. If it's the wheel
and all
now.
The cars now over the line. Let's see our top three again. Verstappen, Russell, and Charles Leclerc. And if today's practice session is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
I hope we can turn down the difficulty here. Settings. I have a 75 difficulty. Sixty-five, that's pretty low. Gee, I need... That's a problem. Menu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay. S- So this is, what was it, 65? Where is that? Sim settings, yep. So let's see how we fare here. It's only gonna be a single session, so there's no queue 1 to 3. Apart from your regs, I get it. I have to climb back. One, two, three.
Right, the car's ready.
Oh,
let's get it out there.
Laps this. 71. Oh, sped. I got a Red Bull behind me there in the pit entry. I think that should have, that's something I should have practiced more, the pit entry.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 109.5.
Oh no, I'm still slow. Yikes.
Okay, the circuit's clear at the moment. We're good to go.
Wait, I need to check what tires I'm gonna be on.
Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. There are 5 minutes remaining of this session.
I think I have enough time to get another lap in. I can get ahead of Lance.
Okay, the forecast looking good for this session. We've got dry weather all the way.
I think I'm better doing it on flying lap at this point. Oh, why in the middle of the bloody corner? Please move out, whoever's in front of me. There you go. 8, 9. I'm confused with the buttons here. Right, P12, turn to garage. That should be enough. Whew.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute.
Mark Priestley gets cut off.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our P13. Top three today. Sainz, Leclerc, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but we are really just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Wait, how can I go? Oh, there we go. About right, although I wonder what the race is gonna be like. Sorry about that. You can definitely hear me sipping on the cup there. Before we proceed to the race, I'm gonna go for a wee. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, time to start this race.
The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap.
I hope we're not getting...
Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary.
Wait. He's got Anthony Davidson. I would have expected something like Alex Brundle as or Julian Palmer as his co-commentator. Or David Coulthard or Mark Webber to be more realistic with the commentary when Alex Jicks is being picked. What do we do here? Race strategy. 20 minutes. Starting on mediums, then on hards. That's a bit of an odd strategy. Oh, I'm pressing triangle there. I might go for the same strategy as well. Right. Can I still change the settings?
Okay, pull the clutch in, hold it there until the start. Right, feed in the throttle, let's build the revs.
That was a bad start. Excuse me. Not too bad.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
How am I so slow?
We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake.
Oh, that's why. I forgot about the overtake button. I forgot it's a thing.
DRS now available. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.3 seconds.
I lost all the battery, damn it.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 0.9 seconds.
I've gone wide. Shoot. There's another battle behind me. It's gonna help me. We're still side by side, Bottas and Tsunoda.
Gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds.
Stopping the speed up. So is it close?
Yellow flag.
Oh, we got an incident. Alonso and Perez. But that's when we are going to...
Gasly stopping now. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time.
a train from behind. What's going on? Wait, you know what? Race director, what happened? Is there an incident? Stroll with Albon. Ricardo. Perez. Where's Max? Who started first? Carlos Sainz, I guess he is the effective leader here. I guess some of us are still yet to stop.
Gap to your teammate behind is 2.7 seconds.
Whoops. Come on, Sainz. No, I think next spot. Oh, I forgot it. Oh, I could have used the DRS there.
Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Could have been using the overtake there. Wide. Nice!
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Oh, frick. Probably ahead of Alonso. Oh, I need to keep in mind that I'm on hards now.
is in the pits. Mick's in the pits.
Taken by Valtteri Bottas. Oh, frick.
Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position.
Now maybe up the DRS range. Or am I? Still am. Oh, I'm too deep. I'm too deep. Whew.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. There's a new strategy of... behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
There'll be 3 laps to go at the end of this lap. Oh, went wide. We're on mediums. Just realized. Two laps to go. Those hairpins that I need to figure out how to nail them. Ricardo within DRS range. Gonna hold on for sure. That's over.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Max Verstappen, where did he finish? Sainz got pole.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the Styrian
Alps. Might be Sainz.
Tell me, Anne, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result?
Yes, it is.
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was.
George Russell. Third.
I know it's
And here we are, a team that is no strain. Let's focus on driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who's joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
We've gained a place. Overtook Ricardo from the starting position. Albon pretty ordinary for Williams, as always, during that year. So to see them improve this year, and more so Aston Martin now, regular podium visitor through Fernando Alonso. What's my relative pace? I get the feeling I'm the slowest here. In terms of best time, I am, I think. I'm slower than Lance Stroll in the best time by a thousandth of a second. Probably need to see their strategy here. Race director standings. Stops. Soft medium. Hard medium for Stroll and Latifi. Where did Zhou Guan Yu finish? 16th. Medium hard for both me and Mick. Right. Okay, so that will do for tonight. Hope you guys have enjoyed that one. Hopefully this will be the first of many streams of F1 games or any kind of sim-oriented games, and maybe at some point get up to actual proper simulators like Assetto Corsa and all that. But yeah, I guess I hope you enjoy. I think this is the most amount of time I've sat on this rig. Yeah, and like spending more time in the game. I mean, unfortunately, I don't probably could have played this a lot more because I'm pretty sure I didn't pay this in full price, but I still feel like I spent a lot of money on this. So it's a shame that I'm only like really starting to play this, actually doing a full race. Although I feel like if would have wanted to play F1 2020 because of all the classic cars and the Michael Schumacher content there, but yeah, gonna try and do more of these within the few weeks remaining before F1 2023. I might stay with this game for maybe for that once it's released, and play 23 when it gets on sale. So or maybe a few weeks, I don't know, maybe the moment it goes to sale, that's maybe I'm gonna do get F1 23. But yeah, just need to get used to driving with this sim rig, getting used to playing the game, driving quicker, because that's a pretty low difficulty, 65, I feel like. Where was the settings here? Game options, settings, where is that? Assist. I mean, a lot of the time that's spent in this game was what I call this? Benchmarking to identify the issues. Crossplay, what? Guess I have to look at the simulation settings. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do. Maybe I'm gonna do a Nah, maybe not a career mode. Maybe like a shortened 2022 season. In a midfield car, at least. Gonna think of what team to go. Maybe Alpine. Yeah, maybe Alpine. Sim settings. Maybe I could go between 60 to 65. We'll see about that. It's under the hard difficulty, but yeah, I'm gonna do more. Maybe within the next few weeks. Might continue on with, of course, doing more multiplayer races in Hot Pursuit and Unbound. Casual CS:GO videos and maybe Valorant at some point. But yeah, if you want to look forward to that, follow me here on Twitch, of course. To see my past stream VODs, head over into my YouTube channel. Link is in the About section of this Twitch page. Follow me also on Twitter. Sometimes I post there. But yeah, that's going to be it. So yeah, I'll see you guys maybe next week. Going to do Need for Speed Unbound and CS:GO on the next week. So yeah. Right, so I think that's going to be it. So enjoy rest of your weekend. So yeah, it's goodbye. Good night, guys.